Good morning from the cottage house here in West Lynn, Oregon, where it is crispy cold outside today and cozy warm inside.